That small product usually a major or she in the product make away. Because of this, I want insulated to invent small product. This product is peanut coated cheese. Why peanut? Because peanuts can are easy to find and is also popular. Another important lesson is a peanut is a food that can be eaten every opportunity. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Sunasi Kasem. I'm a general manager of Seishi Company. Today, I would like to talk about our company. I want to talk about administrator, headquarters, and factory. Then I will look at product and finally investment. My talk will release about 5 minutes. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask me at the end of my presentation. Okay, I would like to begin with this story. In 2013, I and my family plan to activate factory produce peanut coated cheese in the name company Seishi, with the commitment to produce and sell good style peanut with best quality. I think I will activate company in Thailand and first product was on sale in General Stone in 2016. Next, I will talk about my logo. My logo using of company, the name of company. Next, I will talk about administrator of our company. I am a general manager. Kun Nam 60% is exclusive vice president. Kun Yanina 60% is president, vice president of production. And Kun Sai Lung Yang Khai Phon is committee. In the future, when I activate the company, you can contact at our headquarters number 28/1/2 Bangkahai, Muang Cha Cheng Chau, Thailand 24000 and www.company.com. Now I will talk about product and target customer. We plan to make first product. That is peanut coated cheese. Our target company are Thai foreign tourists, and I plan to export this product to other countries in Asia. Investment. Finally, I will talk about investment. There are two partnerships and has an initial investment of about 20 million baht. By capital is partnership combined 15% and 15% of loan from the bank. We have more than 40 employees and have a salary 9,000 baht if including other benefits. Well, I am proud to be here. Our company will the commitment to produce, to develop and sell food with good quality. That is all about plan of our company. Here is the end of my presentation. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask me now. Okay, thank you for your attention.